Okay, in my last video I showed you guys how I built this small exploration vessel that is able to go to space and to fight most points of interest so you can raid them for loot and whatever you need, experience, loot. So now you want to design your ship. There are two tools you can use. First of the color tool. You have those colors and you can choose apply to whole block or just to the side. If I, for example, I take red and I just apply to the side, I would have to color this part as well, which is annoying. So shows apply to whole block. You can just spray it. I'm going to take black because I like black chips. And even the wings, I can paint them black. Even the guns, I may change some of this later, but just hold down your button. Even the cockpit can be colored a bit. This is very easy, and it's somehow fun and relaxing. Like, I really enjoy this. And yeah, it doesn't have any benefit in the game. Like, the gray ship I had here a second ago was totally fine. But I mean, if you spend like an hour or half an hour building a ship, why not like make it nice? It's a fun thing to do, and yeah. So when you're done coloring, some people may also, wait, let me put it on day again. So coloring is, as you can see, rather easy and fast. The symmetry tool I showed you in the last video doesn't work here. You have to color every single part on its own. That's sad, but yeah, maybe they will change it. So I usually just go for some, like, I don't go full black, I take some different colors in there. It's all up to you. I will go for white guns. I may be in the front. Make those white. Those black. So now texture tool. This is how you change, like, this is the basic steel texture right here. I had to flash it on. And you can change it. For example, in the back I always go like, yeah, this is a ship, this has machinery, maybe I will like make those parts right here. Look, there, like, there are like some important pipes or whatever. Again, it doesn't change anything, it just looks. You can then again color those parts. For example, maybe you want like this color, or I just made it apply to whole block. This is not what I want, because this part should stay black. So I will just recolor everything, go just there, and we go red. We have red engines. And the wings have a texture as well, which can be changed. This is because I don't like the base texture. I don't like this texture as well, but this is like the base steel block texture, and it's the most neutral. It's like everything else has those lines in there. I don't like it, or those blocks. I like it like this, and then you just color it over with the color you want. We go black again. So this is how you color and change textures. Again, not important at all, just for the looks and for the fun. Thanks for watching.